Today we're at the Yolo Bypass. The Yolo Bypass is a major infrastructure for our flood systems here in California. The area we're located currently right now is in between the city of Davis and the city of West Sacramento. The Yolo Bypass is important because it takes high water from our floodways during a high water event, and it pushes water and diverts it to this bypass, releasing pressure off of the Sacramento River, American River, Yuba River, and also taking waters from the Sutter Bypass to get this water away from our major infrastructure, our cities, our urban areas, and keep Sacramento Valley safe. These bays are important for us to keep the vegetation clear. If we don't keep the vegetation clear for the water to flow during a high water event, we could have a catastrophic flood failure. To help clear the vegetation out of these bays, we utilize different means of vegetation management. The importance of this work is to get us to next flood season. That is the flood maintenance and operations branch job. Our job is to get through a flood season, and that's what we're trying to do here. These bypasses and all the maintenance we do on our levees as well as our channels is to get to next flood season and know that the public and our infrastructure is safe. To do that, our maintenance is extremely important, and that is why we accomplish what we do.